To disassemble laptop Asus FX504, you need to unscrew screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open laptop case. In description of this video you can find useful links to various laptop disassembly tools and parts. After removing bottom cover, disconnect battery connector from the motherboard. Remove BIOS battery using a plastic tool. In Asus FX504 for memory BIOS using 3-volt lithium battery. Connect the battery connector to the motherboard. Install bottom case of laptop and screw all screws in the order shown on this video guide.